It's a great big world with a lot to know. Let's follow Beep, Bing, Bang, Boop, and Bo. We might go to outer space or ride in a truck. We might visit a farm in the chicken cluck cluck. StoryBots! Ta-da! Won't you come along with us? StoryBots! Ta-da! So much to know. Let's go, 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 go.
Professions. Hey, Bing, what are you building with your blocks?
I'm having a hard time deciding. No. No. No.
What about you, Bang?
I just like to let the blocks fall and see where they land.
Ooh, that's an interesting approach. What about you, Boop?
Boop.
And Bo, what are you, Boo?
It's got 4 bedrooms, 22 bathrooms, 2 dance halls, 8 kitchens, and 16 walk-in closets.
Wow. Bo, you're quite the architect.
It even has an indoor swimming pool.
Swimming pool? Yeah!
When there's an office or a house to build, an architect is highly skilled at designing a building, whether curvy or square. Drawing up a blueprint showing what goes where. For any kind of building, like a school or a mall, or something really fancy like a symphony hall, or a big apartment tower that's 1,000 feet tall. The architect makes up the plans. The architect makes up the plans. Now buildings come in every kind, and each one needs its own design. So a supermarket's boxy while a stadium's brown, and they must be strong and sturdy so they won't fall. A good imagination is an architect's guide. A building might have columns or a fountain inside. And when it's done, the architect is bursting with pride. The architect makes up the plans. The architect makes up the plans.
There are lots of fun jobs you can have. What kind of job do you want?
I want to be a race car driver when I grow up.
A chef?
I would say an astronaut.
A news reporter.
A nurse.
A ninja.
A dentist or a doctor.
Artist.
A builder.
A scientist.
I'm gonna look for dogs that ran out and then try to find the owner.
I wanna be a teacher.
A fashion designer.
Be a princess, rock star princess singer.
I wanna be a software engineer.
Wait. What's a software engineer?
A software engineer makes programs for computers which help us with different tasks. Look at this program I made. It helps us make sure the show stays on time.
You have T-minus 5 seconds to complete this segment.
Whoa, software engineers are cool.
Yeah, there's so much you can...
Warning, warning, time expired. Segment over. Switching to music video.
Computers are amazing. We use them every day. They're packed with apps like puzzles, maps, and lots of awesome games to play. A coder is the one who makes the apps that we download, and it's done by typing lines and lines of sweet computer code. The code's a special language with words and symbols too, for talking to computers and telling them just what to do, like show a flying T-Rex or a singing purple toad. That dancing bear is only there 'cause someone wrote the code. Now some folks call a coder a software engineer, and a programmer is one more name for someone in that same career. A coder might make turtles race or asteroids explode. It's tons of fun when you're the one who gets to write the code. You get to write the code.
Hi there. I was wondering, could you tell me what firefighters do?
Firefighters, they put out fire in the buildings.
There's a whole town on fire.
Towns can never be on fire.
Well,
only buildings.
Well, towns are on fire.
Oh, I'm the fire. I'm the fire. I'm the fire. I'm the fire. I'm a fire. Come out.
I think I could use a snack.
Yeah.
I think I could use a nap, too, after the snack.
Firefighter, going on duty. Firefighter, the engine is a beauty. Firefighter, getting kind of sooty, putting out fires all day. In the firefighting job, there's a ton to do. Gotta test the siren, feed the fire dog, too. When the bell goes bring, gotta drop down the pole. Grab a hat and some boots and be ready to roll. Firefighter, zipping through the city. Firefighter, rescuing a kitty. Firefighter, bopping to a ditty about putting out fires all day. Gotta scurry up a ladder, gotta spray with a hose. Gotta handle an axe and wear fireproof clothes. Gotta give first aid and when the work's all through, have a firehouse chili with the rest of the crew. Firefighter, saving lots of lives. Firefighter, husbands and their wives. Firefighter, giving high fives after putting out fires all day. Putting out fires all day.
I've always thought it would be so much fun to work with animals. Can you tell me what it's like being a vet?
It's like a doctor, but it's a vet because doctors are people for helping people, but vets are for animals. Here, I'll wrap this around your arm and check your blood pressure. It's good. Here's your shot.
Hey, I feel so much better. Great work, Doc.
Thank you.
Now I can get back to doing my favorite thing, chasing cats. I will get you. Come here.
There's a special kind of doctor who can treat a cat or dog. A cockatoo that's got the flu or a not-so-jumpy frog. A well-trained veterinarian, most often called a vet, has just the skills to cure the ills of every kind of pet. When a dog won't bark and a cat won't purr, when a bird goes bald or a turtle grows fur, when a rabbit's got a limp and an earache too, when a cow goes when she should go, when a horse gets hiccups and they just won't stop, when a fish is all red from a belly flop, when a gerbil has germs, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when it sees the vet. Now, animals get sick, of course, the same as you and me. But the vet can make them well again and frisky as can be. So when a hard luck duck got a broken beak, when a parrot's got a cold and she just can't speak, when a mouse gets mumps, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when it sees the vet. Yes, the pet will get better when it sees the vet.
Teaching is one of the coolest jobs you can have. What's something a teacher's taught you?
My teacher, dance teacher.
Math, calculation, divided.
Writing. We just learned about alphabets and science.
Science.
Computers. A teacher is that teach you do more stuff. His teachers help little kids learn.
When children come to learn at school, a teacher's job is super cool. Pencils, books, and whiteboards rule. When the teacher's teaching, the kids review their ABCs and also learn their 1, 2, 3s. They study plants and bumblebees. When the teacher's teaching, the teacher helps with writing and spelling kitten or car. Makes colors and shapes exciting and shows where different countries are. Counting apples, telling time, exchanging nickels for a dime. Playing games with words that rhyme. When the teacher's teaching, the class may learn a brand new song of foods that make a body strong, ways that kids can get along. When the teacher's teaching, the teacher answers questions about the moon and the sun. The craft and painting lessons are tons of fun for everyone. Computers, papers, crayons, and clay. The teacher helps kids work and play. They all learn something new each day. When the teacher's teaching, when the teacher's teaching.
There's so many fun jobs out there, but some people say the best job to have is the one that you would do anyway for fun.
So, Beep, what's your dream job?
It's answering kids' questions with you guys.
Group hug! I want to hug you.
You can let go now, Bo.
It's a great big world with a lot to know. Let's follow Beep, Bing, Bang, Boop, and Bo. We might go to outer space or ride in a truck. We might visit a farm in the chicken cluck cluck. StoryBots!
Ta-da!
Won't you come along with us? StoryBots!
Ta-da!
So
so much to know. Let's go, 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 go.